if you don't manage to find your space of happiness in this also, you're actually making yourself more susceptible to the disease. I'm Dr. Rajul Matkar, and I'm an obstetrician and gynecologist working at Globe Health Clinic at Sattva. Generally, during pregnancy, there is the stage of your immunity being a little lower as compared to otherwise. So it's extremely important that these women do take care of themselves, because they are at a higher risk, as seen with other flus that have been seen in the past. So they are at a higher risk of these infections. So we don't have enough studies with COVID and pregnancy yet, but keeping in mind all the other infections that have come, like the flu and like the MERS and the SARS, we have to keep in mind that because their immunity is lower, they are at a higher risk. And so that is why you have to keep, let them know and let them build their immunity naturally also. Just taking supplements is going to help, but it's not going to help if you are stressed or if you're not having an adequate diet or if you're not sleeping well, because then your immune system, or if you have other comorbidities and other illnesses, then you need to be more careful about your immune system. So your diet, again, along with sleep, along with the way you think, plays a very, very important role in this whole management of disease at the end of the day. So I think one has to become mindful, even though we are all stressed at the moment in terms of jobs being gone away, or, you know, we are staying at home and it's about a lot of things. We are in a country where we are all expats who are looking at what is going to happen to the future. I think over everything else, life is more important at the end of the day. If you don't manage to find your space of happiness in this also, you're actually making yourself more susceptible to the disease by reducing the strength of your own immune system to take care of problems that would come. At the moment, getting sun in your balcony is also perfect. You don't need to really walk outside. You can go up just to your terrace maybe, or just walk out to the balcony. You need about 20 to 30 minutes of exposure to the sun. You need to have your face up to your neck open, your hands without, you can wear sleeveless and just expose your legs up to your knees. And if you take in that morning, mid-morning sun and morning sun, that is perfect. So you don't really need to be going out for a walk to get your vitamin D. But if your vitamin D is low, as we see it in multiple patients over here in the UAE, definitely supplements. Because having your vitamin D low and waiting for it to go up by just waiting for the sun, if you can't get adequate sun, then it's not something that's going to be good for your immune system either. So I do recommend supplements till you come to the point where you're at the optimal level. There is nothing like a normal level. A lot of people remain just about 30 to 50 level because they think that that is enough, because then it's not insufficient. It's just above that. So I would recommend that it remains between 60 to 80, because that's when your cells work at the optimum level. That is the optimal level.